Hello, everybody. Welcome back to High Function Gaming. I don't think I've got a team that's quite ready to take down Old Buran quite yet, but there have been a few areas I've come across and I've come across that are probably worth checking out. I like how this game has a chocobo. See? Look at that strange monument. Seems important, doesn't it? There are symbols drawn all over it. Perhaps they're letters from some ancient language. I guess if this is a runestone we're looking at, it'd mean that it contains some magic power. If that power was unlocked, it could reveal a new path to us. We need somebody who's more book smart than us to decipher those runes, though. Maybe Will can help us. He should be in the library of the Keeper's Stronghold, just east from the teleporter stone there. Let's ask him for help. Okay. Yeah, worth a try. That's not what was supposed to happen. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. Why aren't these debuffs sticking? Especially that bastard right there. Good grief. Don't remember if I gave Moody a, if I gave him multi-weakness or not. Or for that matter, if he even has it. Yeah, I made sure to give my Goblin Warlock hexing support. Actually, I didn't see a whole lot of value in it. Thank you. for some good power leveling, that's for sure. And okay. I've learned to become suspicious of treasure chests. Just in video games in general. Treasure chests placed in well, places where they are awfully easy to reach. Again? Seriously? I think that one's a bit lower in health. Yeah. Oh, definitely is now. Give him the whole darn thing. Like I said, the whole thing. Again. Huh. how the heck do I move those cubes right there? And I thought they were ice. Put together a new team. Yeah, still gotta work out their equipment though. Pretty sure it'd work against Old Buran though. Good, I've got enough. Yeah, this dude's gonna be a monster. Well, he already is one. He's gonna be more of a monster. Yeah, dual wield. Durr. Did he have hybrid mastery? Critical hybridization. Can make that work. Ah, okay. Oh, just give him a feather. There we go. Yeah, I splurged on some level badges. What can I say? Monster eggs are... selling monster eggs are... or donating them is quite lucrative. Okay, speaking of which... Getting 5 or 6 stars is supposed to all but guarantee getting a monster egg. Maybe the game's catching on to me. Or maybe I'm just getting RNG screwed again. There you go. Are you ready for a Cooper duel, Wario? Bring it! I'm ready for you this time. You can't stop the Gob Squad! At least tell me what they are, instead of just saying, oh, it's a level 30 blob. Like hell it is! Oh, wait. Oh. One's dark shifted, the other's light shifted. How did I not catch that? Thank you. Right, regeneration kicks in first. I see the armor breaker is stacking up because of that blob. Thank you. die. Yeah, I hope this worked. Or it works. Good, it did. Oh, I see. Interesting. In that case, thank you. Ha! Eat it, Buran! Ah, not bad. I'm really surprised how much you've grown. I was all prepared to give you a lecture about how to raise your monsters. Oh well, you've defeated my strongest blobs. These blobs have taken down many champion monsters, you know. I guess I owe you the truth about these those blob statues then. Well, it's like this. Oh, I can't explain it. Just take this, alright? Ha, you look even more confused now than before. Basically, there are three blob locks hidden across the sanctuary. They look like blob statues with keyholes. Find them all and use the blob key on each one. Once you've done that, go to the room with the three blob statues in the magma chamber. You're in for a surprise.
Yeah, I'll get on that. I know one of them. One of them is right here. I've seen another one, but I don't quite remember where it was. I'd have to check. Might as well. There's one in the Stronghold Dungeon, Sun Palace, and the Mystical Workshop. I haven't reached there yet. Well, wanted a duel. Yeah. Okay. Are you kidding me? Yeah, I guess it didn't matter. Medic, huh? Yeah, can't be having that. way it kind of looks like melted candle wax is called Scorch. I figured that cat thing would have been weak to water, not fire. Hold still and take what's coming to you! Alright, if he wants to play it like that. Mortal words of Steve Rogers, I do this all day. But Bex clearly can't. Well, maybe not quite all day. Got less than 2 minutes left. Got a healer. One that I was able to keep alive. Bex, not so much. Hey, there we go. Wow, so that's what the team of a Keeper Ranger is like. That was fun. Thank you very much for that sparring match. I know now that I have a lot to learn. I guess it isn't good enough to just have some rare shifted monsters in my team. But I almost forgot. Here's that rare item I promised you. Oh. That's actually another Scorch Egg, which are pretty rare. I originally found a pair of them, you see. So I'm assuming that the Scorch in your egg is the sibling of my own Scorch. Take care of it, alright? A Scorch is a wonderful companion for any monster keeper or even for a wanderer like me. I'll just take a quick rest here before I continue my journey. I'm a ceaseless explorer, you know? Farewell, and I hope to meet you again. Okay, but... what about that gate? Some exploring in where was it exactly? I think it was the ancient woods. Yeah, it was over here. Managed to get into that room, but there were some trolls there, so I guess maybe the mystical workshop is on the other end of that tunnel there? And the trolls are practically eating my team alive. So but as always, folks, do not stop being awesome, and I'll catch you in the next video. But until then, take care.